Hi there, this is Ranjit from tech2buzz.com and this is the unboxing of the new PS3 exclusive game, Killzone 3. The MRP of this game is $2,499, and I'm going to unbox it and give you later my initial impressions of the multiplayer aspect of this game. There you have it, the Killzone 3. This is the part of the campaign. The campaign started a bit slow, but say about 20 minutes it's really slow and it gets fast. This is the actual gameplay. One annoying thing that we had in Killzone 2 was that the character movements were really slow. But in Killzone 3, we don't have that problem. But now the characters move really fast and they're very fluid. In the campaign, you get to play with a lot of modes. Right now, I have become a sniper and I need to snipe out the enemies. We also get to play with these heavy weapons for a while. Okay, we're back on track. It's really fun to blast away with these heavy weapons when you get them. This is one of the multiplayer level, very colorful, and see how smooth the animation is even in the multiplayer. There's no lag or any frame rate drops. Killzone 3 has really improved in the multiplayer department. This is another level in the multiplayer, and I have taken the sniper class in this. I have taken the sniper class. This is in the multiplayer. This is another level. Due to the nature of controls in Killzone 3, it took me almost more than an hour to get accustomed to the controls. The controls are a bit different than the normal FPS that we use like Call of Duty, etc. This is yet another level in the Killzone 3 multiplayer. The levels are a bit rustic in nature due to the environment in which this game is set. The amount of action that goes on the screen in the multiplayer is incredible, and Killzone devs have done a great job. There is no drop in frame rates or anything like that. As you can see, the graphics are also great even in the multiplayer. The gameplay of Killzone 3 multiplayer is a lot different if you compare it to FPS like Call of Duty, so it might take you a little bit time to get used to it.
I hope you like this video. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up. This is Ranjit from tech2buzz.com, and I'll see you in another video.